Hello folks, today I'm going to be telling you how to lower the tire in this is a 2004 Dodge Durango. I was out here washing the truck with my sons and my daughter, and I figure I'll show you how to lower the tire because my wife asked me that the other day. Come on this way. A couple things you're going to need. These two items here you find underneath the passenger seat in the back seat. This is a lug wrench, and this is a tool that we're going to use to lower the tire that's underneath. Okay, first thing you need to do is open the little trunk area here. Okay, and right here, this is nothing but rubber right here. You just dig your fingers under and pull it up. Okay, then you're going to find a little metal bar sticking up, a little small metal bar. Okay, and you take this piece. You take this piece right here, and you fit it in there like so. You take your lug wrench. This is a lug wrench for all that don't know. These are what's used to take those screws off the tires. Those are called lugs. Okay, and inside this lug wrench, it's already, as you can see there, it's already a square. It's pre-made already for this exact thing. So what you do is you put that on. See that? You just put it on. Take a look underneath. Okay, while he's filming up underneath, we're going to continue turning clockwise, and you can see the tire coming down. Okay? A lot of people don't know how to do it. They have a clue of how to lower the tire. So, like I said, my wife wanted to know how to change the tire. So, since we were washing the truck, I figured I'll go ahead and first of all, before I make a video of how to change the tire, I'll make a video of how to lower the spare tire. You have to go all the way down. Okay, all the way down. Let me see. Take a look. It's almost down to the ground. Okay, you just have to turn. Now up here is getting really loose, so I'm figuring it's on the ground by now. To turn more than what the tire is so I can get a little play. Okay, then you have to come under. Can we reach in here real quick? Okay, the reason why you need a little play is because you need to take this piece out. So you have to turn it sideways. It's gonna be dirty. You stick your hands in it, but if you have a flat tire, hey, who cares about a little dirt? Hey, pretty much you just take it out like that. Pull the tire out, and you wipe your hands off, and then you go ahead and change the tire. Okay, so my next video, I'll show you how to actually change the tire. These tires don't need to be changed right now, but I just wanted to show you that. Okay, so that's how you lower the spare tire, at least in the 2004 Dodge Durango. All right, thank you for watching.